Here's how you tie to the 3G. Start by running the tag end through the hook eye twice. Run the tag end up the main line and form a small loop that lays on top. Next, take the tag end and make three loops around both lines. Then insert the tag end through the middle of all loops from the opposite side. Moisten and tighten.